the Mesopotamian civilization.
Here, we can see two important inventions of the Mesopotamian, the wheel and the plow. The major crops grown were wheat and barley. This, a step-like structure, is called a ziggurat. Near the center of the city, nobles lived in two-story houses built using mud bricks.